Yo, what's up guys, me is LatePod24, back here with another video. And this is part 4 of Resident Evil 7, playing in 2020. It's still beautiful to me, still a good game, but yeah, let's get this stuff started, whatever screamage downstairs that was, but let's get this started. I got the last dog head piece. It took me ages not last third one. Hello, Granny. Have any health left? I don't think I missed anything, but I should be good. I have no ammo, whatever. No ammo, guys, just a knife. Wait, wrong way. I was getting lost for ages here in this game. Okay. I got the last dog head. Oh wow. You ain't getting away. Escape the yo. That's scary. Okay. Oh, health is sinking. But I have no. Oh my god, whatever. Oh, gunpowder. Can I miss anything with gunpowder and gunpowder? What can I combine? I have the knife, guys. Just only a knife. Great. It's a big area. I'm saving just in case, guys. It's always important to save. Always save. Whatever you do in any game and however you play, always save because it's very important. Although, wow, you have 7 antique coins and a steroid. Don't know what the hell that does. I already played this video, but I don't even play the game twice. Broken handgun. Broken, but it can be repaired with a repair kit. 9? I don't have 9. I need like a couple more to get this. Maybe it's those? Broken handgun away, but just away. Taking the steroid with me just in case. Okay, let's just go. I want to get that gun though. Okay, hello. What do you want? I just answered your phone.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
But what is it you need me to do? Is it going to help me get out of here?
Yes. Better. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
Serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
Near the
water. I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
There's an old house somewhere around here. Top head, I don't know what that is. Hello, head. Wait, lock. Lock door. No more lock door, dude. This is the old house. Nothing, bro. You guys are supplying me no ammo, nothing. Don't even need this scorpion key anymore? I don't even know. I'm taking it with me. How's it going that Leo found it? Oh. Hell yeah. Man, roaches, yeah. Exactly what I mean. Do I really need this key? Let me just take this first. Hello? Ah! Upstairs, don't go up. What the hell? I'm an idiot, sorry. I'm not supposed to go through. What the hell? I'm gonna die. I can't go through. I didn't hear. Run. So go here. Nope, I'm tripping. Oh lord. What the hell am I supposed to do? I'm dead. I'm in the wrong. I'm a dummy, bro. I just did a whole ass loot for nothing. Oh, heal. Jesus Christ. What's that? No reason. I'm gonna save just in case, guys. Hold on. New data. Didn't care myself, yeah. Dude, this game has been so confused sometimes. Is it a brick? Turn. Lock it. A fucking lockpick. There you go. Oh my god, get off of me, weirdo. I'm just gonna kill you too. Get out of here. Get out of here. Damn it, you fucking asshole. Oh, yeah. That's a good move. Oh, yeah, I'm just done. Like this game, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. It really does help me. And it took me a while to get confused, but I'm gonna film part 5 again, so I'm gonna stop it here until you guys like this. And this is part 4 actually, so I'm gonna go move on to part 5.